Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be about getting unready with me, and I'm gonna be incorporating one of the new Dermalogica products that I just received. This is more for like the night when you're unwinding, when you just got home from work, from school, when you just want to relax. And so I'm gonna start off with using pre-plants. I'm just gonna apply that dry on my face. Then I'm gonna emulsify it with a little bit of water. And to remove, I'm gonna be using these compressed little sponges. And then next, I'm going to be using the Special Cleansing Gel as my second cleanse. You can emulsify with water. And then remove with the sponges. And then next, to exfoliate, I'm going to be using these little capsules. So these are called the Multivitamin Power Exfoliant, and they come like this, individually wrapped in little capsules. So I'm just gonna take one of them and I'm going to dispense it into my hand. And I'm just gonna put it all over my face. Now, there are contraindications to using this product. You can't have been waxed any within the last, I believe, 72 hours, because it is a very strong exfoliant. We use this one to do the chemical peels. And you do feel sensation. And then to give it a little boost, I'm gonna be adding some Exfoliant Accelerate 35. I'm just gonna put a pump into my hand, and I'm just gonna mix those two together. Be careful not to get it near your eyes, because it is going to burn really bad. So So just manipulate it around your face for about 10 minutes and then remove. The way to remove this is you would need to go do the double cleanse. So you would go pre-cleanse and then your whatever second cleanser that you use. Because if you add water, it'll just increase the sensation. So now that that's all washed out, I'm going to be using the Clinical Colloidal Base. And this mask is really cooling. So right after all that exfoliation that we did, we're going to want to cool it down. So this mask is clear, and then I'm just going to leave the mask on for about 10 minutes and then I'm going to wash it off. So it's been about 10 minutes and I'm just gonna go ahead and wash it off my face. Now I'm just going to go ahead and tone my face with the antioxidant Hydra Mist. And I'm going to be applying the overnight repair serum. And now I'm gonna be using the Sound Sleep Cocoon. And basically you would twist it to unlock it and just press it down like this to dispense it and then lock it back. It has motion sensored essential oils or something like that. So you would have to lock it back in order for it to not be activated all the time. That's all. I got this little mask from the lunch party that I went to, and it was so much fun. They also gave us blankets. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have a nice evening. Please like and subscribe to my channel, and follow me on Instagram at esthetician562. And yeah, so bye guys.